We printed calendars, storybooks, magazines. I used to supervise production and delivery. But then I got retrenched and Cass, my daughter, told me, "Dad, pivot." I said, after 26 years in a job, I'm too old to pivot. But I was just scared. So now, this is a new chapter. An empty page. Nothing there yet, but I'm ready to start.